America's obesity problem not just limited to people. Pets have overweight issues as well, and pet expert Charlotte Reed is joining us this morning with some help. Good morning.
Hi, how are you?
I'm great, but you brought us a very fit puppy today.
Roan is back, and she's actually on a diet. So one of the most important things to get your dog fit and healthy is to pay attention to what they eat, the calories. Also, pay attention to the serving side, which is on the back of the bag.
Sure.
And take a measuring cup measure. No dense, high-carb snacks, fruits and vegetables, apples, applesauce, frozen green beans, half a cup, 17 calories.
Really? They're going to eat these things? Because my dog won't eat the green beans.
Frozen?
Okay, never tried the frozen.
Crunchy, nice, wonderful, very hydrating. Cucumbers, watermelon this time of the year are great. Also, we've got this Nina Odison Tornado game, which is great. You've hide treats in it, and the dogs will paw and spin it and get the treats out.
So that looks like fun. I want to play with it.
She's kind of interested.
She likes it already.
Next up, you want to make sure that your dog gets lots and lots of walks. So we have the walk and sync system, which is based on a dog's body movement. A lot of harnesses are put behind.
Right.
The shoulders.
Sure.
This one's in the front. It's on the collar, so it's kind of like a bridle.
Oh, that's neat.
Yeah,
okay, that does look like a bridle.
Pretty nice.
Yeah.
And you like blue. We got one for you.
It's very cool. It's
also
beautiful.
Keep our dogs nice and fit. The newest, hottest product is the canine fit vest.
This looks like a life preserver. It's not. It's
got weights in it. It's actually a 4-in-1 vest.
Uh-huh.
So it's got weights right here, so you can give your dog that cardio boost that it needs, muscular endurance. Also, after the walk's over, you've got cooling packs, the great mesh, but it's a little tight, you can see right here, will actually reel in your dog to lessen any anxiety, for example, if you're having a thunderstorm.
Right.
And what's also nice is it's got reflective tape, so in low light, if you're walking your dog, you can be seen.
That's great. And they don't mind wearing it at all because
it's not too heavy. They don't mind wearing it at all. It's not too heavy. It's really light. It's all weather, so that's great. And last but not least, if you want to do some indoor fun, I always recommend the Fit Paws Hurdle Set, which is really nice. It's right behind us.
Yeah,
and I set
up
an obstacle course so that your dog can walk around the weave poles right there.
And Joe has moved, so let's try to take Roan real quick if we can.
We'll take Roan. So your dog can jump over the hurdles, but also you can do some exercises in the house. Come on. So that you walk your dog through here, this little obstacle course, and around, and she gets some extra exercise. Come on.
I think we're doing this just to prove that Roan does move, by the
way. She does, and then she's alive.
And she's sweet.
That's great.
You would set
things up. So it's great. And also, you can eventually have your dog jumping over the hurdles and crawling under like limbo.
Okay, so we're going to leave you with one last thought as you come down over this way. And that's that, what do you do for those cute little faces when they look at you like they're just starving? All the time.
You're starving. Well, you can balance out your treats. So what you can do is you can put a little less food in the bowl. You can give some fresh fruits and vegetables as a snack. Or you can just keep some kibble out and portion it to the side. So that way she gets a snack during the day.
Okay, and don't be suckered always by those cute little faces.
I know, and that's your problem.
I know. Now, what are you going to talk about in our next hour? Because you're coming
back. So excited. It's so hot outside. We're going to get pet cool.
All right. Very, very important to think about. Charlotte Reed, thank you so much for joining us. And